Good morning, students. Again, I am back here with the revision of whatever we have done up till now. I am your science teacher. So we'll revise again the first chapter in science, that is nutrition in plants. So what we have studied up till now is what is nutrition. We have seen that two different types of nutrition, that is autotrophic and heterotrophic mode of nutrition. We started with the autotrophic mode of nutrition, in which we have come across what is photosynthesis, and also we have seen an activity to test the presence of starch, that is the food prepared by the plants. Later on, we have seen the conditions necessary to carry out the photosynthesis. That means whether the presence of chlorophyll is necessary, whether the presence of carbon dioxide is necessary to carry out photosynthesis, as well as we have seen through an activity, the presence of sunlight is necessary to carry out the photosynthesis. Later on, we studied about what is heterotrophic mode of nutrition. We have seen parasites, which are either partial or complete parasites. Parasites, those who are completely dependent on the host plant for their food and other requirements. Then we have seen about saprophytes. That is the organism which are living on dead and decaying matter. We have seen about symbiosis, that is a mutual beneficial, that is beneficially for both the organisms. Lastly, we have seen about the insectivorous plants. That is insectivorous plants, which are dependent on insect for to fulfill their nitrogen requirements. And at the end of the chapter, we have seen how the soil gets replenished with all the nutrients which is required. Now the next is to-do list. Now children, this is the most important part. Many have so many questions with you. Now the first thing, you are going to make a 100 pages classwork for science. Now I know that due to the current situation, it is not possible to buy a notebook. So what is important is, now if you have your old classwork, that is the last year's classwork book, 7th standard classwork book, 6th standard classwork book, you are going to use that. Okay, if that is also not possible, then you are going to write neatly on pages. These pages you are going to stick later on once you get your classwork, or you are going to file it. Today itself, I will be sharing you the question answers, that is the exercise question answers of this chapter, which you are supposed to write it down today itself. Next and the most important. Now since we people are not meeting, you have to revise all the chapter thoroughly, because we'll be sending the worksheets which you have to solve it. At the same time, the test date will be intimated and you are going to give a test. Parents are requested that whatever worksheet answers and test answers will be sending, you are going to just check it down whether the students have attempted it correctly. So with this, I end with my first chapter. So thank you, children. Take care. Stay safe.